This place, it feels peaceful. First time I've had a chance to collect my thoughts since I got here.
Boris, I can't. I miss you.
This must be who she was looking for.
I should have listened to you, my love.
Laris?
You. I've been here before.
I'm sorry this happened to your people.
But wait a bit. I can't move on. I want peace. I want to...
If I get my way, you won't have to. How many times she's been here before. The Ultra Void must be messing with her memory. this? Why keep dragging me back to this place?
I am not the cause. I am the effect.
Enough of your riddles, Echo. I have to save my planet.
Oh, you would help me. You interlopers drove this spear through my chest, left me to die.
So you are trapped here. Help me activate the starseed, and I'll free-
My torturer offers me a-
Torturer? I'm not your enemy, Echo.
Your every move intensifies my pain. Everything you touch turns to ash.
We're glad you're okay. Unfortunately, we found a signal from the XR Polaris. A repeating Mayday signal. We can't tell how long it's been transmitting, but judging from the rate of decay...
The Void Runner ship.
From the ship's diagnostics, conditions are incompatible with...
But... how is that possible?
We would agree that the logic of the situation
said... I'm alone here, aren't I? I don't know why or how, but... everyone's gone.
Thank you. Please, please, Biotic. Time is short. We're woefully unprepared.
Road? What road? The only thing out there is death.
We must reach all the stations. Receive the wisdom of the elders. My final day among the living draw.
What connection?
The mycelium network is the source of all knowledge.
Then let me speak to your elders.
Biotic? Speaking with the elders. Marvelous idea.
Do you know about the remnants? Do your elders know where they came from?
The elders know all.
Do you know about the remnants?
The elders know.
Where can I find the elders?
Not here. Not here. Our hovel is just down the road, next to the Whispering Sink.
All right, Auric. I'm going to talk to the elders.
Wait! Recite the Spore Song blessings to be granted audience. Elders who dream in crepuscular.
Spore Song. Got it.
Thank you.
Find us at our hovel near the Whispering Sanctum. Please, Biotic. Time is short.
The structure looks undamaged. Was it built inside the Ultra Void? How is that possible? Let's get you back online.
Critical systems offline. Repair network to resume functionality. Interference detected. Loading emergency services. Finished installation. How can we help you?
Can you scan for Voidrunner caches in the...
Scanning. There are 5 unrecovered Void... How can we help you? Certainly.
Online, Sid. Well, gotta start somewhere. Thank you. Never be clean. Start.
Let's go.
Stay focused, Ray. You've been in darker places than this. Why were you here?
must be one of the Umbra Elders. How does the Spore Song go? Elders who dream? In crepuscular infinity. Part the eternal veil. And elders who dream in crepuscular.
I am the speaker for the silent. You reach out again, but have yet to spread your roots in the heart of another.
Don't they know there's no one around to spread roots?
Umbra must engage in communion to achieve diffusion across the great. Wait. You are not Ari. No, you are a soul that stands apart from
the. Have you heard of the being called Echo? Can you tell me anything about them? Please.
Curious. I will ask the Silent. Ah. Yes, we have seen endless cycles of their fruitless struggle. We hear whispers from the ground that they smell of null. The Silent Ones can offer you nothing but contempt. I must comfort them.
Does Arik keep lighting all of these candles? Easier to get back this way.
Oh, Felicity, to be set free from the cycles, to eat the living.
Interference detected. Loading emergency services.
I'll get you back online, Sid.